Strep-Tactin XT High Capacity is a new resin from IBA which combines high affinity with high capacity. Let me point out Strep-Tactin XT High Capacity's most important key benefits. First, Strep-Tactin XT has the highest binding affinity which is available among peptide-based affinity purification systems. Second, due to its high affinity and its high ligand concentration, it allows the highest protein yields compared to all other streptactin resins. Third, the high binding capacity leads to higher concentrated proteins in the elution fraction due to smaller elution volumes. And fourth, Strep-Tactin XT High Capacity is the most cost-efficient resin among all streptactin resins. Strep-Tactin XT High Capacity is based on Strep-Tactin XT and can be used for purification of Strep-tag II and Twin-Strep-tag fusion proteins. This resin has a binding affinity to Twin-Strep-tag in the picomolar range, whereas Strep-Tactin High Capacity has only an affinity in the nanomolar range to Twin-Strep-tag. This makes a huge difference for high affinity applications such as SPR, which is demonstrated here. On the left side, you see the immobilization of GFP Twin-Strep-tag on a SPR chip coated with Strep-Tactin. Due to the lower affinity of Strep-Tactin to Twin-Strep-tag, the GFP protein is easily washed off the chip. On the right side, we show GFP Twin-Strep-tag captured by Strep-Tactin XT on a SPR chip. The very strong ligand receptor binding avoids that the protein is washed off the chip. The high binding affinity combined with an increased concentration of Strep-Tactin XT on the matrix leads to an increased binding capacity for Strep-Tactin XT High Capacity. In this experiment, we compared four different proteins in two different concentrations of cell extract in order to determine the maximum binding capacity of Strep-Tactin XT High Capacity in comparison to Strep-Tactin High Capacity. The results show that Strep-Tactin XT High Capacity inherits an average of more than two-fold higher binding capacity for both lysate concentrations and the different proteins compared to Strep-Tactin High Capacity. The Strep-tag system in general provides a purity of recombinant proteins of at least 95% after a single purification cycle. This is shown on this SDS page shell, where we purified M-Cherry Twin-Strep-tag via the two indicated resins. Lane 1 represents the loaded lysate, lane 2 the last wash step, and lane 3 the eluted protein. Both elution lanes contain the purified protein with a purity above 95%. The difference of both resins used is that the M-Cherry protein is washed off the Strep-Tactin High Capacity column during the wash step, which results from the lower binding affinity of Strep-Tactin. In contrast, no target protein was released from the column during the wash procedure with Strep-Tactin XT High Capacity. This shows that no protein is lost if a long and intensive wash is required. Further, we compare the dynamic binding capacity of Strep-Tactin High Capacity with Strep-Tactin XT High Capacity. In the left part of the graph, you see a comparison of the maximum binding capacity of the M-Cherry protein for both resins. The graph shows that Strep-Tactin XT High Capacity has a two-fold higher maximum binding capacity compared to Strep-Tactin High Capacity. This leads to relative low costs per milligram protein when Strep-Tactin XT High Capacity is used. Compared to Strep-Tactin High Capacity, you can reduce your cost per milligram protein by more than 50%. Taken together, a lower price and a better binding capacity makes Strep-Tactin XT High Capacity to our best resin. For more information, visit our homepage or write an email to streptag@eberlifesciences.com.